been for so long?
Oh, so now I am your lump? After you just broke legs that you cannot stand to be around me? After you declared that our guests are not good enough to eat here? And after you sent the meat to Mother Maudlin?
What? Robin, I don't know what you're talking about. I never said any of those things. I didn't send you to Mother Maudlin, and I never
grow tired of being with you.
How can you deny this? I was standing right in front of you when you said these things. And all of our friends heard you too.
This has to be some kind of cruel joke. I left you to wash up in the stream, and I've been sitting here with Amy and Annabelle ever since.
Good Robin Hood, I promise you that Maid Marian has been here too for at least half an hour. Robin Hood has been a servant. I can tell you I have not left your side for the past entire day.
How can we... This is very strange, Marian. We all saw and saw all of our friends at the feast. But you, Amy, and Annabelle say that you've been here this whole time. This makes no sense at all. I wonder if Mother Maudlin has anything to do with this.
Ah, hi,